Hundreds of New South Wales motorists, stung by the state's new mobile phone cameras, are fighting their infringements in court. It comes amid concern from the government that legislation surrounding the new technology needs tightening.
Snapped with busy thumbs behind the wheel, more than 30,000 New South Wales drivers have been captured on new mobile phone cameras since they went live in March. But with the proof lying in a single photograph, 463 drivers are challenging their fines, electing to take the matter to court.
Some of those will be for fine reduction, some of them will be in an attempt to actually not have the offence held against them.
It's currently up to police to prove a driver is touching their phone, but the state government wants to change the legislation and reverse that onus of proof in a bid to stop the number of people able to contest their fines.
It presumes that any object you hold is a mobile phone. It's almost as if by magic the law is turning, you know, a chocolate bar or a cup of coffee that you might be holding in your hand into a mobile phone.
The hidden cameras have already raked in more than $15 million in fines, but the rate of detection is on the decline. During the pilot period, one in 82 drivers were caught. Now it's one in 370, but none of the fines have yet been tested in court.
The number of mobile phone fines being challenged is exactly what the government didn't want, but their bill to reverse the onus of proof is still sitting in the upper house, awaiting debate.
It would be a very significant step. We believe that the courts are in a position to sort through these issues. If it becomes clear that's not the case, well, then the Parliament may have to act.
The first appeals against the new fines will begin to be heard next month. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.